Welcome to General Hospital News Channel. Subscribe to the channel and click subscribe to not miss any videos. General Hospital spoilers for Tuesday, November 3rd, teased that Alex Devane Merrick would do another twist. GH fans all know Alex knocked out Anna Devane and buried her in the basement, but Anna couldn't stay down there indefinitely. When Alex sits down on the dock, she will claim that she has found the perfect spot, presumably for the newly captured hostages. While Alex moves Anna, Valentine Cassadine will guide Peter August. It seems that Peter was able to reveal his concerns about Helena Cassadine's return from the grave. Does Valentine suspect something is wrong here? And Valentine would advise against the meeting, Helena demanded. It's like an acknowledgement that Peter already knows something. GH fans know Sam McCall and Damien Spinell cheated on Peter with that voiceover show, so we'll see how long it takes Peter to figure that out. Portia Robinson will attack Cyrus Renault. Cyrus wouldn't appreciate that, but Portia wouldn't care, even if it meant she was supported at GH. Portia will invite Cyrus to fire her for disobedience if he wants to. She would get sick and tired of having to endure being a good guy by Cyrus. Cyrus could let Portia go with a warning, but she would still be angry. Meanwhile, TJ Ashford will seek the help of Jordan Ashford with some police work. Jordan would be very upset if TJ's request involved Cyrus. She couldn't risk angering Cyrus too much, otherwise TJ could be in grave danger again. Peter will follow Spinelli to speak on Tuesday, so maybe Valentine will be suspicious. Speaking of doubts, Sonny Corinthos will have tons after Ryan Chamberlain's confusing phone call. While Sonny doesn't know exactly what all of this is, he would assume Ava Jerome Cassadine could provide more information. Ava will face Sonny's questions while Julian Jerome continues to try to call his sister. Julian is definitely worried about Ryan dropping a child swap bomb on Sonny. Kevin Collins will be visited by an insane Franco Baldwin. Franco will barge in and assume this is an emergency, so Kevin will wonder what happened. GH fans can expect Franco to confess, so it looks like Kevin will know all about the tumor's recurrence and Franco fears about what's next. Thank you all for watching my channel. Hello and see you in the next videos.